Megan Whiteside,
Bryson Prather,
and Artavius Nugent.
Don't forget what you saw at the Vision Fair. Check out a new group.
Playoffs at Amory this Friday. F4A be there.
Winter sports meet the Bulldogs will be Thursday at 6 o'clock in the middle school gym.
Welcome. I'm here in Miss Ballard's classroom for the Haunted House. Come join me in the house.
I'm so scared. I'm very scared. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. This is so scary. I'm so scared.
Emergency
broadcast
announcing the commencement of the annual purge, sanctioned by the U.S. government.
How you?
Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes.
And no popping out either. You stay where you at. Oh my gosh.
You stay where you at.
I gotta go now. It's dark. Quit calling my name. Hey, if somebody under here, do not touch me or pop out. I will hit. Hey, come on, my name. No, I'm good. Why you got guts in here? Hey, what?
He
what?
What?
The what?
Be cautious of the dead.
Okay, that's good.
You went the wrong way, girl. You're supposed to go around. You cut through the whole thing.
You did it, Kyson! Yay!
They touched me.
Okay, now tell me what you think.
This was very scary. Do not do it. I advise you to stay in class.
Oh my god, I think my hands gonna blow.
Go. Go.
We started setting up Monday of last week. Divided into groups, assess strengths and skills that different students had, and put them to work on different jobs. And we used some other classrooms, building trades. We pulled in Mr. Russell's class with some audio and video work. Ms. Thompson with some face paint. And so Ms. Muncie's students come and help with the theater.
We have an evil dwarf. We have a famous bird lady. Poor Chester suffered a horrible neck injury, but he survived. Our biggest attraction is right behind you, the four-armed woman. You see her? She's hands down the best we've got. Soak it all in. Who has seen their hand?
Is everybody ready? Is it a legit scare?